Good morning, everyone. 今我哋一齐研究嘅题目系《约翰福音》第六章44节。
And we're going to study together today. It comes from John chapter 6, verse 44.
就系讲到我哋要吸引乜嘢人嚟。
And the idea is that what kind of people do we wish to draw here?
如果你哋去参观呢个自由石像，你会睇到佢嗰度有嗰啲黑字喺度嗰啲说话，就话我哋美国欢迎接纳所有疾病痛苦嘅人嚟我哋呢度。
And if you go visit the Statue of Liberty, you will see on inscribed there that America the inscription at the Statue of Liberty will say that America welcomes all the sick and poor.
All the sick and afflicted are welcome, sent to us. This is America. We are for the sick and afflicted. 但係而家咧已經唔同啦，而家係你有50萬美金。 買間屋就歡迎你嚟，你有博士學位，你有呢個科學嘅常識、知識、技術、高級技術，歡迎你嚟。But
it's not the same anymore. America is now welcoming those who have $500,000 to buy a house or a PhD or other high-tech skills.
所以而家咧，同埋一百年前咧，形勢唔同啦，有唔同嘅環境。
So it's not the same environment as 200 years ago, 100 years ago.
以前咧係 welcome 嗰啲 sick and afflicted， 而家咧係 welcome 嗰啲 rich and able-bodied.
So America used to welcome the sick and afflicted, but now we're welcoming the rich and able.
呀，當然我唔係話基督教咧，以前係呼召嗰啲有病嘅人、無醫無靠嘅人。 而家咧，我哋又要改變啦，唔係呢個意思。
That's not to say that the church used to welcome the sick and afflicted and we change it. That's not what I'm saying.
我曾經講過一篇又係咁嘅，差唔多係咁嘅道。
I have shared a similar sermon in the past.
所以我今日咧係另一個講法，所以請各位一齊嚟學習。
This is another angle of a similar topic.
我要吸引什麼樣的人嚟我哋呢度咧？
And what kind of people do we want to attract here?
呢次研究經文咧係《約翰福音》6章44節。
The study the scripture for today's study is in John 6:44.
我照抄出嚟俾各位一齊嚟讀下。若不是差我來的父吸引人，就沒有人能到我這裏來。到我這裏來的，在末日我要叫他復活。
And I'm reading from scriptures. No man can come to me except the Father that sent me draw him, and I will raise him up at the last day. And raise him up last day means that he'll be saved.
啊，係啦，即係話最後能夠復活嘅意思，即係話必定得救嘅人，即係話嗰啲得救嘅人點樣能夠被吸引嚟到我哋呢度基督嘅教裏邊？
So the question here is that for those who are saved, how do we attract them to the church?
啊，基督嘅教咧係行正義之人嘅聚會。呢個係詩篇第1篇1到6節嗰度。
And we know from Psalm chapter 1 that the Church of Christ is the assembly of the righteous.
啊，重複一次嚇，基督嘅教會係行正義之人嘅聚會。
And again, the Church of Christ is the assembly of the righteous.
呢個詩篇第1篇第1節，不從惡人的計謀，不站罪人的道路，不坐褻瑪人的座位。
And from Psalms 1, verse 1, blessed is the man who does not walk in the counsel of the wicked, or stand in the way of sinners, or sit in the seat of mockers.
個意思即係話，我哋義人嘅道路，即係我哋嗱，我哋義人得救人，基督教人咧。 我哋做事行事為人，我哋唔同嗰啲惡人嚟到商量嘅，我哋唔需要同啲我哋廣東話講得俗啲嗰啲衰人，我哋基督徒正義的人，我哋行事作事唔需要請嗰啲衰人嚟到同我哋提供意見。
And what this means is that the blessed being is those who are saved Christians, their path in life is not the same, and they don't need to seek the counsel of the wicked.
为喜爱耶和华的律法，昼夜思想，这人必为有福。
In verse 2, but in his delight, but his delight is in the law of the Lord, and on his law he meditates day and night. Blessed is the man.
嗱，昼夜思想嘅意思咧，唔系话一日乜嘢都唔做，又唔煮饭，又唔食嘢，净系喺度读圣经，喺度祈祷。
By meditating day and night, does not mean that he doesn't do anything. He doesn't provide for his family or cook. That all he does is read the Bible.
咁我哋冚唪唥嗰啲人冚唪唥死曬啦，世界上都冇曬人啦。
If that's the case, then there will be no more life.
所以我哋知道呢個係一種嘅形容詞，即係話我哋有經常都有喜愛讀聖經神嘅律法。
And we know that this is a way to describe that he is studying the Bible a lot during his day.
嗱，他要像一棵樹栽在溪水旁，按時候結果子，葉子也不枯乾，凡他所作的盡都順利。
In verse 3, it says, he is like a tree planted by streams of water, which yields its fruit in season, and whose leaf does not wither. Whatever he does prospers.
嗱，按時候結果子，佢英文咧就清楚啲啦。Season， 即係一棵樹，佢有應該結果子嘅季節。
And there's a season and time to yield fruit here。
即係我哋信耶穌嘅人，基督教嘅人咧，應該時不時有一個節期。我哋能夠結果子，能夠帶領人信耶穌。
So that's saying that as Christians, there's a time and season for us for efforts to show His fruit.
惡人並不是這樣，乃像空杯被風吹散。空杯咧，即係冇用嘅，係愛嚟火燒嘅。
And verse 4, not so the wicked, they are like chaff that the wind blows away.
Chaff 嘅意思即係嗰啲好似嗰啲稻米啊。嗰啲唔要嘅、冇用嘅，愛嚟做垃圾用嘅。
And chaff is waste basically that you can throw away。
因此，當審判的時候，惡人必站立不住，罪人在義人的會中也是如此。
Verse 5, therefore the wicked will not stand in judgment, nor sinners in assembly of the righteous。
嗱，呢度話義人的會中係啦，義人的會啦。就係基督的教會，喺我哋生活嘅時候，基督的教會就係正行正義之人嘅會。
And the latter part, verse 5, emphasizes that the assembly of the righteous.
因為耶和華知道義人的道路，惡人的道路卻必滅亡。
For the Lord watches over the way of the righteous, but the way of the wicked will perish.
嗱，佢英文嘅翻譯咧就比較準確啲咁多。佢話 watch over 嗰啲義人。Watch over 意思咧，我哋應該係上帝看顧保守，看顧保守行正義的人，基督教會裏邊嘅人。
And the English translation here is better. For the Lord watches over the way of the righteous, meaning that He not only watches but will protect the righteous.
呢樣嘢我可以做一個活嘅見證。
And this I can be a living testimony for this.
好似我哋喺呢度咁樣傳道。
Just like we're preaching like this here in New York.
成日責備嗰啲惡人，叫人唔好犯罪作惡。
We admonish the wicked and we tell them to stop sinning.
俾我哋得罪人一定係好多。
So we probably offend a lot of people.
但係我喺度三十幾年。
But I've been here for 30 years.
仲能夠照住咁樣嚟到傳福音。
I can still stand here and preach the way I do.
冇人嚟殺害我哋。
Nobody here is coming to threaten our lives.
雖然最初嘅時候有啲嗰啲幾十個嗰啲年青嘅惡人，但係咧上帝保守我哋。
Early on there was some gangsters around Flushing, but God has protected us.
嗱，呢個就係 watch over us, watches over 就係呢個嗰啲 righteous 嘅人，就係上帝看顧保守嗰啲行正義嘅人，基督教會的人。
And that's what it means here, that the Lord watches over the way of righteous.
我哋好感謝神嘅恩典。
And we're very thankful to God.
我知道呢度亦都有啲人喺度三十幾年啦。
And I also know that some of us here has been here for 30 years as well.
我哋蒙神嘅 watch over， 即係看顧保守。
And we pray that the God will continue to watch over us.
我哋能夠直到而家一樣能夠照著聖經信耶穌。
Now we can persevere today, we still worship God's Spirit.
呢個係一個好大嘅福氣嚟嘅。
This is a very great blessing.
基督嘅教會係神兒女嘅聚會。
And also the Church of Christ is the assembly of the children of God.
嗱，頭先我哋話基督的教會係正義之人嘅聚會。
And earlier we said the Church of Christ is the assembly of the righteous.
嗱，詩篇就一篇第一到第六節嗰度話俾
你聽。Psalms 1 first six verses。
而家咧，我哋係基督的教會係神兒女嘅聚會。
Now we're saying that the Church of Christ is the assembly of the children of God。
嗱，呢個提摩太前書三章十一到啊十五節，提摩太前書三章十五節。
We find in First Timothy chapter 3 verse 15。
啊！倘若我耽年日久，你也可以知道，在神的家中，睇到神的家中，当怎样行？这家就是永生神的教会，真理的柱石和根基。
And the scripture says, if I delay, you will know how people ought to conduct themselves in God's household. Emphasize here that God's household, which is the church of the living God, the pillar and the foundation of the truth.
嗱，小心睇呢度嚇，呢度有個名字，教會有個名字，永生神的教會，永生神的教會呢個名字。
So, pay attention. There's a term here that says the Church of the Living God.
曾經有人用呢個嚟，用呢個嚟到同我哋討論。佢話嗱，聖經唔單止有基督的教會，聖經亦都有永生神的教會。
And somebody debated with us, and he says, not only does the Bible have Church of Christ in there, but here in 1 Timothy, there's a new Church of the Living God here.
點解你話一定要叫做基督的教會咧？
So he goes, why do you insist on calling the Church Church of Christ?
嗱，而家喺網上開始有人啊喺度研究。如果你想知道點解咧，請你去先去讀《哥林多前書》第一章到第三章廿三節。哥林多前書第一章到第三章廿三節，到到廿三節，然後咧你去羅馬書十六章十六節，你就知道點解我哋而家叫做基督的教會。
And those of you who are studying it on the web, you want to first read 1 Corinthians chapters 1-3 to, and then go to Romans 16:16, then you will know why the church is called the Church of Christ.
但係今日咧，我哋唔討論呢個教會先，我哋討論。基督的教會，神的教會咧，就係真理嘅柱石和根基。我哋先要討論呢一點。
But what we want to focus on today is that the Church of Christ is the pillar and foundation of the truth.
啊，所以呢度講得好清楚。如果你想知道聖經真理
，So it's very clear. If you want to understand the truth in the Bible,
你只能夠喺基督的教會裏邊。
You have to be in the Church of Christ.
基督教會出邊咧，你揾唔到嘅。
You will not be able to find this in the outside of the Church of Christ.
呢樣嘢咧，只有我哋中國人先能夠瞭解。
And this is something that only the Chinese people can understand very clearly.
所以西方國家自從離開基督教會之後，1500年，佢哋冇辦法瞭解聖經真理。
The Muslim people ever since they left the Church of Christ in the last 1500 years cannot understand this truth.
就因為我哋中國人有名正言順。佢哋希臘文化、歐洲文化冇呢種名正言順嘅思想。
And the Chinese culture allows us to understand the truth in this way.
嗱，佢呢度講得好清楚啦。The Church of the Living God 嗱係 the pillar 同埋 foundation of the truth。所以你要知道神嘅真理，你必須喺基督的教會裏邊。
It's very clear here in 1 Timothy that the Church of the Living God is the pillar and foundation of truth, meaning you have to be in the Church of Christ to understand the truth.
點解咧？因為基督教咧係神兒女嘅聚會。
Why? Because the Church of Christ is the assembly of God's children.
因為基督教咧係義人正義之人嘅聚會。
Also, Church of Christ is the assembly of the righteous.
呢個就係符合2700多年前嗰個箴言書第二章第七節。
And that is in agreement of about 2700 years ago.
嗰度咧係神特別將救恩真理真智慧存留 store up 存留俾行正義的人。
And that's where God stored up the salvation and the truth for those who are righteous.
True knowledge, true wisdom. In store, God store up true wisdom for the righteous. 呢個係 Proverbs 2:7。Proverbs chapter 2 verse 7就係箴言書第二章第七節，上帝特別將真智慧存留，為要俾嗰啲行正義的人。所以我哋基督教咧係行正義的人嘅聚會，係神兒女嘅聚會，係配得著神存留俾我哋嘅智慧。
And again, in Proverbs chapter 2, verse 7, God has stored up true wisdom for the righteous. And that's why the Church of Christ is not just the assembly of God's children, but also the assembly of the righteous.
这个就是为什么如果世上的人要得着神的真智慧，他必须有机会被神吸引到基督的教会里面去。
And that's why people of this world, they want to seek the true wisdom they have been in Church of Christ.
这个就是还有一件事呢，讲起来是很非常之不好听，但呢，这个是现实。
And there's something else that you may not want to hear, but it's also reality.
就是现在全世界最流行的英文圣经是新国际版本，就是 NIV 那本英文圣经，是全个欧洲全世界89%的人都是读那本圣经。
And that the most popular translation of the English Bible is the NIV translation. Over 80% of people read that translation.
他又能够免费在中国大陆免费派给他们。
And they were able to actually distribute free of charge in China.
我就知道世上正是读那本英文圣经的人永远没机会得到真理。
And I also know that people who only depend on that English translation of NIV will never find the true wisdom, true Bible.
意思就是说，如果你只是读新国际版本英文本呢，你就永远不会得到。
Meaning that if you only read the English translation of the NIV Bible, you will never find salvation. Because you can't possibly understand truth in the Bible.
这个就是我的结论，就是上帝已经不要欧洲的人有机会得救了。
And that's why I can conclude that God has already, God does not want people in Europe to find salvation.
全世界如果听到我，他不中意听呢，你可以来纽约问我。
And if you don't like what you hear, you can come find me in New York.
我不是很欢喜。
I don't like this.
我不是很欢喜知道他们
不得救。I'm not happy to hear that they can't find salvation.
我是为他们担心。
And I worry for
them. 就是希望他们能够听到我这句话。
But I hope that they can hear my what I'm saying.
抌咗嗰本 NIV 圣经。
They can put away, throw away the NIV Bible.
然后来到基督的教会里边。
And come to the Church of Christ.
因为嗰本圣经咧，箴言书第二章第七节冇翻译出嚟。
Because In our NIV Bible, Proverbs 2:7, they did not translate that correctly.
再讲一次啊，呢个系提摩太前书三章十五节。
Again, this is 1 Timothy chapter 3, verse 15.
永生神的教会，基督的教会系真理嘅柱石和根基。
That the Church of the Living God, the Church of Christ, is the pillar and foundation of the truth.
除咗基督教会之外，上帝唔俾佢哋真理，唔俾佢哋认识。
And other than the Church of Christ, God would not allow them to understand the truth.
就係淨係呢個教會嘅名字啊，已經令人黑人憎啦。
And even just the name of the church is frustrating.
好似今朝早我睇到一架 van 仔寫住 Queens P 一點 H 一點 Church， Queens P H Church， 咁嘅名字都叫得出嚟嘅。
And just like this morning, I saw a church van that on a church van says Queens P H Church. What kind of name is that?
我一睇到咧，我就火滾。
I got mad just looking at it.
但係我太太咧就非常之醒目，佢話：，佢哋都唔係基督嘅，唔係信耶穌嘅，佢呢個 church 係屬於 PH 嘅，都唔係信耶穌嘅。咁就啱啦。如果係咁就， but, 所以呢啲 church 咧唔應該話佢係信耶穌。
My wife was very smart. She reminded me, she said, "Well, this is not even Church of Christ. They don't even believe in Jesus. They believe in this guy PH."
佢下底應該括埋，我哋唔係信耶穌嘅 ，We are not believer of Jesus， 咁就啱啦。
They should probably write on the bottom that says we don't believe in Jesus。
但係如果你話你 believe in Jesus， 你又叫做 PH Church 咧，呢個就永遠唔會得救啦。
But if you claim to believe in Jesus， but you also call yourself a PH Church， then you won't find salvation。
OK， 從此就顯出誰是神的兒女，誰是魔鬼的兒女。凡不行正義的，就不是神的兒女。不愛弟兄的也是如此。
In 1 John chapter 3, verse 10, it says that in this the children of God are manifest in the children of the devil. Whoever does not do righteous is not of God, neither he that loves not his brother.
如果我哋淨係要講呢行，顯出神的兒女就能夠行正義。如果係神嘅兒女，佢就能夠行正義。
And it's right here, very clear here that whoever does not do righteous is not of God.
Yeah.The children of God are able to do righteousness, okay? So, now we will read Timothy's letter, 2 chapter 22, Timothy's letter, 2 chapter 22. 你要逃避信欲少年的私欲，同那清心祷告主的人追求公义，信德、仁爱、和平。
And also in 2 Timothy chapter 2 verse 22, flee from the evil desires of youth and pursue righteousness, faith, love, and peace, along with those who call on the Lord out of a pure heart.
嗱，我哋基督教的人係行正義的人，我哋追求正義，追求信德，追求仁愛，追求和平。
Those of us in Church of Christ are pursuing, looking for righteousness, looking for faith, peace, and also love.
因為神的國就是基督的教會，神的國就是基督的教會。如果你知道有什麼聖經根據，就是以弗所書第二章十九節就夠了。以弗所書第二章十九節就夠了。
And for the kingdom of God, which is also the church of Christ, and for that you can go to Ephesians 2, chapter 19.
不在乎我們基督的教會，不在乎吃喝，只在乎公義、和平、喜樂在聖靈中。
So we can say that the kingdom of God, also the church of Christ, is not a matter of eating and drinking, but of righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Spirit.
嗱，我呢度咧係照英文翻譯下啦。英文咧係三樣嘢 ：righteousness, 公義 ；peace, 和平 ；joy 就係喜樂，在聖靈中睇啦 ，in the Holy Spirit.
So the English translation has three items here: righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Spirit.
所以我哋正義之人嘅聚會就係基督嘅教咧，我哋講正義、講和平、講喜樂啦。
So for the center to righteousness in the Church of Christ, we're looking for righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Spirit.
所以你認為我哋基督教咧能夠吸引咩人嚟咧？
So again, what type of people will draw in here?
嗱，最近呢兩個禮拜咧，我有非常好嘅見證。
Last couple of weeks, I have a very good testimony.
啊，今日又嚟多一個，佢哋追求聖經真理嘅人嚟到啦。
And one more came today, and they're looking for righteousness and the Holy Spirit.
啊，如果咧，我哋係講第四啦，與永生神以永生的連結，就是不可停止我們在一起的聚會，不可停止聚會。
Now we're going to letter D, and what we're looking at here is life eternal connection is not forsaking our own something together.
Now, please remember, huh? Life eternal connection, 永生神永生的连结啊，连接啊，是 not forsake assembly, 就不可停止聚会，因为与永生的连结。
And what we're looking for here is that for the sake of the life eternal connection that we have, we are not to forsake our own meeting together.
Now, 我唔系时时。時時詆毀歐洲嘅信徒，係因為呢個係現實。我講到咧，必須照現實，而且係現在嘅現實。
It's not that I'm always putting down your opinions. It's just that I'm pointing out the obvious and the reality.
啊，現在嘅現實就係咁樣。
And this is what's happening today.
歐洲嘅信徒用收入嘅十分之一奉獻連結佢哋嘅教會。
And that the European Christians, I put them in quotes, connect to the church in this way. They give a tenth of their income to a church.
嗱，我將個 quotation 喺度 Christian， 因為佢其實佢哋唔配用呢個名字。
And I put the word Christians in quotes because they're not even qualified to be called Christians.
佢哋連寫支票嘅都免啦，由政府抽税嘅時候順便收入抽佢哋收入嘅十分之一。啊！阿彭俊橋自己，阿 Michael 自己都做見證啊！呢個係歐洲嗰度嘅現實，因為佢自己都去過嗰度體驗過。
And they don't even bother writing a check. They just basically have their income deducted, have that money go to the church. And I saw it for myself in Europe.
嗱，自動存入他們指定嘅教會銀行户口。佢哋主日唔參加聚會嘅，三千座嘅教堂可能只有十幾二十個人參加聚會。
And they don't attend worship. In cathedrals of 3,000 seats, probably have about 10 or a handful of people there on each Sunday.
佢哋以為佢奉獻十分之一就同呢個教會咧連結啦。
And they feel that just because they give a tenth of their income to a church, that there's a connection to our church.
然後佢哋咧就能夠喺教喺呢個教堂有三次嘅機會啦。
And then they can go to a church for three times in their lives.
第一次就係嬰兒奉獻禮。
And the first thing is that the baby baptism.
第二次咧就喺教會裏面結婚。
And the second time is having been married in church.
第三次咧就喺喪事禮拜喺教會裏邊。
And also have a right to have a funeral service held at church.
佢哋以為咁樣咧，佢就得到救恩啦。
They feel that.Because if they can do that, they are saved.
所以佢哋以為佢哋用十分之一嚟到連結呢個永生嘅救恩。
And they feel that by giving a temple of their income, they can maintain that connection and earn their salvation that way.
这个是错误的,
and that's wrong.
根据我知道呢，这个系咁样先至啦。根据我所知。 得救的人与永生救恩嘅连结咧，系不可停止聚会，不停止聚会呢个。
And according to what I know is that you cannot forsake Sunday worship, and that's the only way a saved person can be connected to eternal life.
读希伯来书10:25-29节就知道啦。
And you can find that by reading Hebrews 10:25-29.
嗱，请记得吓，新约圣经里面讲话俾我哋听，系不停止聚会。 基督教会的聚会，你不停止，这个是与救恩永生的连结，与教会二人的连结，是这样的连结法。
And so listen carefully. The New Testament Bible encourages and tells us that we cannot forsake meeting together, and that is for the sake of maintaining the life eternal connection to the church.
唔系靠，好似欧洲咁样奉献十分之一。
Not like the way what they do in Europe, just giving them a tenth of their offerings.
主要敬拜神嘅聚会项目里面，最主要系咩啊？守圣餐，守主的晚餐。
And we know that the most important element of Sunday worship is the taking of Lord's Supper.
呢个系《使徒行传》第20:7.
And that's in Acts 20:7.
嗱，仲有《使徒行传》第2:41-42.
And also in Acts 2:41-42.
教会嘅聚会里面，主日聚会最主要嘅就系守圣餐嗰项啦。
And the most important item worship on Sundays is to take the Lord's Supper.
哥林多前书11:23-29节你就知道啦。
And we know from 1 Corinthians 11:23-29.
嗱，睇住呢度吓，头先都，喂，我，wake up，okay，look at this， 守主的晚餐就是什么？吃主的肉，喝主的血。 而家咧，我哋係用無酵餅，用葡萄汁。
And the Lord's Supper is eating the bread and drink the grape juice and cup, which is the flesh and blood of Christ, according to
1 Corinthians。嗱，睇住啊，我將英文咧翻譯得準確啲啦。佢英文咧翻譯淨係話 drink the cup， 我就時時我讀到佢哋英文嘅 drink the cup 咧，我就覺得唔妥啦。
And I want to be accurate here, is that we won't use grape juice here, because every time the English translation says that people drink the cup, I feel something a little funny.
全世界冇人笨到咧，攞個cup倒咗啲嘢，人drink個cup，冇人咁樣做嘅。
And nobody will just drink an empty cup.
我哋應該係drink the juice in the cup.
We should be more accurate and say that we only drink the juice in the cup.
睇啦，所以我呢度翻譯得清楚啦，就drink the grape juice in the cup. 唔係話drink the cup, nobody can drink the cup. If you want to, you can eat the cup.
So it's very
But you will hurt yourself.
It's very clear here is that we drink the grape juice in the cup. You can't just drink an empty cup.
嗱，the juice in the cup 咧就係表示耶穌基督嘅血。
And the grape juice in the cup represents the blood of Christ.
將個無酵餅咧表示耶穌基督嘅肉。
And the matzah bread or the bread represents the flesh of Christ.
但係2000年前耶穌基督講呢句説話嘅時候
，But 2000 years ago when Jesus said this,
猶太人唔能夠明白。The
Jews could not understand at the time.
感謝神嘅恩典
，By the grace of God.
今日我哋喺基督嘅教會裏邊，我哋能夠明白。But
we can understand this in the Church of Christ today.
你哋係約翰福音6:51-54節啦。
And that's found in John 6:51-54.
主耶穌說：我是從天上降下來生命的糧，睇啦，生命的糧，生命咧，你又可以夠講話魂的糧啊，魂啊，我哋魂嘅生命，唔係肉體嘅生命。耶穌基督係佢自己話，主耶穌話：我係從天上降下來，俾魂嘅生命嘅糧。 人若吃這糧，就必永遠活著，有永生生命啦，永遠活著。我所賜的糧就是我的肉，為世人之生命所賜。嗱，清清楚楚啊，耶穌嘅肉就係魂嘅生命嘅糧。And
in John 6, Jesus says, "I am the living bread which came out of heaven." Now we're not talking about literal bread here. We're talking about bread for a spiritual bread. If any man eats of this bread, he shall live forever. Yea, and the bread which I will give is my flesh for the life of the world.
啊，因此猶太人彼此爭論說：這個人怎能把的肉給我們吃呢？
The Jews therefore thought and said to one another, How can this man give his flesh for us to eat?
猶太人不要說明白,
the Jews at the time couldn't understand this.
耶稣说,看清楚,耶稣说,我实在在在的告诉你们,你们用不吃人子的肉,不喝人子的血,就没有生命,在你们里头。吃我肉,喝我血的人,就有永生,清清楚楚。如果你需要永生生命,你必须要吃耶稣的血,用喝耶稣的血, 在末日我要叫他复活,他就得到永生了,必定得救,必定有永生,你要吃耶稣的肉,要喝耶稣的血,就有永生,然后呢,世界末日复活了。
And continues to say that Jesus therefore said unto them, Very verily I say to you, except ye eat the flesh of the Son of God of man and drink his blood, ye have not life in yourselves. He that eats my flesh and drinks my blood has eternal life, and I will raise him up at the last day.
看清楚,重複這句,你要吃耶穌的肉,你要喝耶穌的血,你就有永生的生命,看到不?那個魂就能得到永生,吃耶穌的肉,喝耶穌的血,就有永生。
It's very clear here that in order to have eternal life, we have to eat his flesh and drink his blood.
那我们知道吃耶稣的肉,喝耶稣的血是什么呢?就是守圣餐了。
And we know that what it means by eating his flesh and drinking his blood is to take part in the Lord's Supper.
那我现在重复一次守圣餐的时候所说的话。
And I'm going to repeat or review one more time what we say during the Lord's Supper.
耶稣拿起饼来,捉着了,大家门徒说,这个是我为你们吃的身体,是我的血肉,我的肉,看到吗?身体。
And Jesus says that this bread represents the flesh, and this cup represents the blood.
Yeah. After the bread, he will take the cup.
And after the bread, he says, you take the cup, and this cup represents the my blood.
So what is the 主日不停止聚会，主日守圣餐的时候，就系吃主的肉，喝主的血，这个就。
And when we never forsake something together on Sundays, when we come to worship, we always have to take the Lord's Supper, eat his flesh and drink his blood.
现在结论了,当世人都被吸引进入基督的教会的时候,就有以下的事情发生了。
We come to conclusions, when people are drawn to the Church of Christ, these things will happen.
我们基督教是义人的聚会,
and the Church of Christ is the center of the righteous.
咁你以為我哋會吸引咩人嚟咧
？So you think about what kind of type people do you want to draw？
我哋基督教咧係神兒女嘅聚會
，and also the Church of Christ is assembly of God's children。
你以為我哋會吸引咩人嚟咧
？So you think about this, what kind of people do we want here？
我哋基督教咧係嗰啲不停止聚會，都要我哋禮拜日守聖餐，七日第一日就守聖餐。
And then the Church of Christ is also assembly of the people who don't forsake assembly. Now on the first day of the week, we take Lord's Supper. And this is something that was established by the Bible. And we know that the people in this world want to dictate that themselves, or sometimes they want to do on Mondays or Tuesdays.
他們可以說禮拜日沒時間了。
They say that we don't have time on Sundays.
我們禮拜日守聖餐,
we'll take Lord's Supper on Mondays.
我們禮拜日不行了,禮拜二守聖餐。
We may be busy on Mondays, so we'll do on Tuesday.
我們沒那麼多時間了,一個月守一次。
We don't have time at all, so let's just do it once a month.
他們自己定時間。
And that's how they keep that time themselves.
但聖經呢,是神定時間。
But the Bible was established by
Christ.
The first day of the week is the first day of the week. And that's why the Chinese people have this problem. And this is on Mondays in Chinese translated as the first day of the week. Because the literal translation for Mondays in Chinese is the first day of the week.
但咧，星期一咧係第二日嚟嘅，第一日七日第一日係星期日嚟嘅。
But we know that the first day of the week is Sundays, and the Monday is actually the second day of the week.
呢個就係點解我哋係七日第一日，星期日仲未擘餅守主的晚餐。
That's why we meet on the first day of the week on Sundays, and we take to part in Lord's Supper.
呢個係表示我哋與永生有連結嘅意思。
This represents that we have a life eternal connection.
呢個就係點解耶穌話：你吃我嘅肉，喝我的血。 就有永生。
That's why Jesus says that if you eat my flesh and drink my blood, you will have some, you have eternal life.
你们不吃我的肉，不喝我的血，就没有永生。
He that does not eat my flesh and does not drink my blood will be condemned.
2000年前犹太人不明白。
2000 years ago, the Jews could not understand it.
過去千幾年嚟，歐洲人都唔明白。
In the last 1500 years, the people in Europe cannot understand this.
所以佢哋以為呢啲係唔係好緊要嘅事。
And so they don't take this seriously. They think this is something they don't have to do.
世上嘅人以為金錢最緊要。
And the people in this world think that money is the most important thing.
佢哋以為金錢最緊要。
They think that money is so important in their lives.
所以他们用金钱来到同永生连结。
So they take what is important to them, money, and they use that as a way to establish connection to God.
但我们知道圣经里面所讲的是耶稣基督是永生最重要的事。
But we know that Jesus is the most important thing when it comes to eternal life.
守主的晚餐，吃主耶稣的肉，吃喝主耶稣的血，这个永生的连结。
Not forsaking worship, taking part in Lord's supper, eating his flesh and drinking his blood is the most important thing.
OK， 而家係結論啦。當世人都被吸引進入基督的教嘅時候，就有呢啲事發生。
We'll come back to conclusion. What happens when we draw the right people in the Church of Christ?
神喜愛仁義，神喜愛仁義，公平。天地滿了耶和華的慈愛。
And God loves righteousness and justice. The earth is full of His unfailing love.
嗱，我而家強調呢個嚇，天地滿了神的慈愛。
I want to emphasize the earth is full of this unfailing love.
当世人都被吸引进入基督的教会
，when people this world is drawn to the Church of Christ,
世上遍地都有神嘅慈爱
，then the whole earth is full of this unfailing love.
呢个系圣经里面所讲嘅世界大同啦。
And this is what is described in the Bible.
所以我哋信耶稣咧，唔系靠世界末日嚟到吓人信耶稣。
So when it comes to preaching the gospel, we're not just using the end of the world to scare people.
我哋係現實嘅時間，我哋希望今日就有神嘅慈愛，遍地都有神嘅慈愛。
We want to use this encouragement that we want the earth to be full of God's unfailing love.
當人都涌入基督教嘅時候咧，遍地有神嘅慈愛。
When people are drawn to the Church of Christ, then they will be full of God's unfailing love.
仲有咧，呢個就係天使報佳音嘅時候啦。忽然有一大隊天兵同那天使讚美神說：在至高之處榮耀歸於神，在地上平安歸於他所喜悅的人物。
In Luke chapter 2, we see that suddenly there was with an angel the multitude of the heavenly hosts praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest and earth and peace among men who He is well pleased.
當世上的人都被吸引進入基督的教會。
And when people of the world are drawn to the Church of Christ,
滿布正義行正義的人到處都有。
It doesn't matter when you have people of all kinds of political persuasions.
世界就太平啦。
Then you have peace on earth.
呢個咧就係我哋信耶穌最大嘅福氣。
And this is the blessing that we have when we believe in Jesus.
係現實嘅，現在就可以得到。
And it's something that we can achieve today.
現在就要得到，
唔係
要等到將來先得到永生。
This is not something that we have to wait for eternal life in the future。
所以我哋唔係靠世間末日越多啦，你快啲嚟信耶穌啦，唔係靠咁樣嚟到嚇人。
So we don't always just want to use that the end of the world is near to scare people。
我哋今日咧係世上每一個人都希望有平安嘅生活。
We want to encourage for people saying that we want to have peace on earth。
去到邊度都唔使擔心人哋要害我。
It doesn't matter where you go, you don't worry about some evil people doing evil to you.
呢個係最主要嘅人生在世上最重要嘅嘢。
And some of the most important things that people seek for in life.
係即刻就能夠得到嘅。
We can achieve this.
其實我哋每一個人都需要嘅。
And we need this every day. Every one of us need this.
當世人都被吸引進入基督的教會。
And when the people of this world are drawn to the Church of Christ.
世上就到處都有神的慈愛。
Then we will have God's unfailing love for everyone on earth.
世界就太平啦。
And we will have peace on earth as well.
願神賜福我們。
May the Lord bless you and keep you.
願神賜你一個平安的假期。
同埋健康嘅假期 ，and healthy and happy holiday season as well。
而家我哋唱一首詩，彼此作個勉勵。我哋唱450首，請起立。我哋唱450首。
We sing hymn 450. Please rise. 450.
I hear thy welcome voice. They call me, Lord, to thee. For when